Joy for me is the absence of suffering. And in that, it's very exciting. Like, I like to say that peace is underrated. There's nothing more exciting than peace.